100% sure, because I haven't spent a lot of time in Sydney, but I imagine it's much the same the world over these days, that that small suburbs, which used to be small villages, turn into small suburbs, now turn into deserted places for where there stands a huge sort of sky-rise building filled with businesses, and the town just seems to be deserted. It's much like our hometown where we are. I live in a place called Ringwood, and Christy and I, we live in a little place up on the hill there, and it's an old 1940s farmhouse, and luckily we've got enough space around us to not have any sort of super close neighbours. But a walk into town sometimes stirs up some emotions for me, because there used to be a town there. There used to be businesses, there used to be people on the streets, and now it's just deserted, and they're all in the high-rise building, which they call Eastland. Anyway, this song's sort of inspired by that. How are we going? Is everyone okay? Am I playing too many slow songs? Are we going to fall asleep?
Yeah.
The roadworks are going to wake his right up.
Yeah.
Sort of, I'm being the contrasting artist here. Sparrows nesting in the awnings, winds are whistling through the walls, and the rains run like a fountain through the plaster in the hall. The ivy vines have breached the shingles, their leafy tendrils peeling back the tin. Sometimes it feels as though the outside is slow. Slams through old memories, but these old guys, you know, they just take it on the chin. Their hard old hearts have known the outside was always slow. Circles round the floor before she calls the children home for dinner, and they come bustling through the door, spilling noisy stories from the schoolyard. And while we listen, we share a secret little grin. Both so thankful for the outside that's ever slowly creeping in. It may not always be so welcome, but well, at least it keeps things interesting. empty hours, the outside comes slowly.